Good morning, everyone. My project is ionization fire repellent. The main cause of my invention is the current statistics states that in India there are 10 lakh people are dying per annum due to fire accident. My project will be helpful in avoiding this. First, I'll explain about my circuit. First, if there is any spread of heat, spread of fire in the house, the sensor present in my circuit sense the presence of fire and gives an LED lighting from LED bulb. And the buzzer rings, buzzer gives a nasty alarm and wakes you up. In future, I can also able to connect a sprinkler parallel to the buzzer. Whenever the buzzer alarms, the sprinkler sprays off the water and switch off the fire. When there is no fire, the buzzer stops alarming. Now, you can see my working model of my project. When I lit the match, there is an indication of fire and there is a buzzer alarming. When I take away, it goes down.